It's been 2 months. 2 months of freedom. Yet, I'm still shackled to the pain of losing you. We should never have left home. More dangerous and wild than we had ever thought. I could see now why you wanted to go back. I'm sorry, Sam. We should never have left.